Grandma alive thanks to HIV-positive heart transplant. New York. A Westchester grandmother had a second chance at life. She is HIV-positive and received the first ever HIV-positive to HIV-positive heart transplant. She met the donor's family face-to-face for the first time this Tuesday. As ABC2's Jennifer Bizram reports, the heartwarming union took place in a hospital in the Bronx where the two families connected by the same heart met for the first time. There was no shortage of hugs and tears. "They've definitely given me a second chance in life," Miriam Neves said. Earlier this year, 62-year-old Neves' kidneys failed, then her heart. She's HIV positive. "Every day, people with HIV can go to a heart transplant center in the United States and be told that center cannot offer them a heart transplant," infectious disease specialist Dr. Vangish Hemmings said. But 15,000 miles away in Louisiana, there was another HIV-positive heart waiting for her. After 30-year-old Brittany Newton tragically passed away. "April 12th, I got the call that saved my life and gave me a second chance," Neves said. And so doctors went to work in the OR, giving her a new heart and kidney. "For the first time ever, we would take a heart from someone that's HIV positive to be transplanted into a recipient that's HIV positive. Never been done before," said cardiologist Dr. Omar Syed. Neves has been recovering and documenting her journey. 7 months later, just days before Thanksgiving, the wife, mother, and grandmother finally got to meet the family who she calls her angels that gave her the gift of life again. Brittany's years on earth were cut short, but through organ donation, her spirit lives on. "Thank you," Breanne Newton said. With tears, the family listened to Brittany's heart that's now beating in Neves. "April 13th is my new birthday because that's when I got my heart," said Neves. "It takes a special partner in the Newton family to sort of agree to donate organs that change the trajectory for a human being," said Neves' relative Edwin Feliciano. Neves said she feels so blessed she was given a second chance at life. Now she hopes her story will encourage others to sign up for organ donation.